Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be unboxing a, I don't know how to say it, I guess, surprise? Don't know. Let's just do it. This is awkward because I'm cutting it with, because I'm not cutting it with, writing hand, I'm cutting it with my other hand. Oh, that was easy. How can you see? Is this good? Comment down below if this is a good angle. I hate this tape. This is stupid because I don't even know how to open a box. Need to go really careful, guys, so sorry if you can't see it. Open. By now, if you own this, you've probably already guessed what it is. Yeah, so if you own it, you probably guess what it is, but... I'll tell you the price, in a minute. And I'll put a link to it in the description to buy it. It's not bad for the price. Actually, it's really good for the price. So yeah, I'll put a link to this in the description. So yes, take tag off time. If I zoom in on the material, like of the fur, not really fur, but the soft bit, you can sort of see what colour it is. No, not what colour it is, you can clearly see what colour it is. What material made is it's made of and how soft it is. Okay guys, so a bit of a short video. I will link it into the description though. Yeah, so if you like Minecraft and if you like teddy bears and stuff, you like this. And sheep. So yeah, I guess that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Don't forget to, if you want to buy this, look in the description and a link will be there. So yeah, bye.